The divine chose us to give mortal voice to her divine will. We are but the vessel that enacts her will. We will not give in to the despair of the dark void. If her will for us is to perish, then it shall be so.